Today in wine history, Edgar Allan Poe's story, A Cask of Amontillado, was published in the Godet's Lady's Book in 1846.